Have you ever been on your knees, just pouring your heart out to God, waiting for an answer from Him? And then when you finally do get the answer from Him, you hear an answer that you didn't really want to hear. If that's ever happened to you, then how do you respond when you hear this hard answer from God? How do you respond when you get up off of your knees after you've heard something from God that you didn't really want to hear? That's what this article is about today. Check it out, will you?